Revelio.
Professor, I'm glad to see you.
And I you. Thank Merlin you're in one.
They're off.
I suspected you would. I'll let Professor Hecate know to expect you.
Revelio.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide.
Revelio.
My little brother sent me that chocolate.
Revelio.
I believe we have some matters to discuss. You know where to find me once you've finished.
Seems crossed wands, isn't it?
glad you're back.
Hello, Lucan. May I use the training dump?
Excellent form. Good one. Done. I'd say that's enough.
Hello, Lucan.
Why, yes, it is. Ready for another round?
I'm ready. Let's do it.
Brilliant. Are you dueling with a partner?
I'll be dueling solo.
Then let's get to it. Ready to get thrashed? Apologies in advance.
I gave it my all.
You did it. The next round is for all the gobstones, so to speak.
Assignment's all finished.
Seems I'm out of the tournament, thanks to you.
Revelio. Revelio.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Hello there. Perhaps you can help me.
Hello? Very... Revelio. Lumos.
Heard you're defending Hogsmeade against trolls.
Rhinoceros skeleton. I'm on the right track.
Reparo. Revelio. Repairer. Revelio.
There's the fountain. I'm getting closer.
The Dedalian keys are back. Aren't they brilliant?
Hello, Nelly.
You should try to catch...
What? Perhaps...
I hope you follow a few keys, at least. If you manage to open a cabinet, I'd love to know what you find.
Revelio.
This stairwell looks promising.
Accio. Revelio.
Lumos. This looks like the portrait from the map. Now where's the treasure? Ah, there was a doorway hidden within the portrait. I wonder what came of Arthur's search. Lumos. Revelio. Rebellion. Revelio.
I would have expected him to be from somewhere more posh.
Revelio.
It's a relief to finally have an answer as to why that portrait was empty.
So many interesting people from all over the world.
What have you learned?
Hello, Arthur. Thought you might like to know that my map led to...
Well, On to the next Hogwarts mystery. Wonder if a quick rummage round Weasley's office might yield anything interesting.